The status monitor routine lets us monitor device parameters of the digital valve controller. To begin, ensure the device has sufficient power and the communicator has been properly connected. The status monitor should run while the device is in service. Verify in the bottom right-hand corner of the screen that the device is in service. Open the status monitor by selecting the icon from the main menu. When the status monitor screen opens, select the Start button in the bottom right-hand corner to begin. Device parameters will begin to populate the screen and will change as the control signal is adjusted and the valve moves. Here we see the device parameters change as the control signal is adjusted from 8 milliamp, 12 milliamp, 16 milliamp, and 20 milliamp. Monitoring these parameters can be beneficial for troubleshooting the control valve. Additional information can be monitored by using the page tabs along the bottom of the window. Selecting the Alerts tab will allow the user to monitor any active alerts in the device. Active alerts are identified by the solid colored diamond along the left of the screen. Additional information about the alert can be viewed by selecting the arrow on the right. Select the Device Info page tab to view basic information about the device, such as heart tag, instrument tiering level, and firmware. Use the Save Data tab to save information from the status monitor. Press the Save button to save a record of the parameters currently read by the device. This information is saved to the communicator and can be viewed at a later time. When finished with the status monitor, selecting Done will end the monitor and return to the main menu.